Hey everyone, thanks for hanging out with us today. Halfway through the work week here on Wednesday for 9 News at Noon. I'm Matt Venezia. We have a 9 News update following the shooting from yesterday afternoon on Kansas Street. Officials confirmed that 21-year-old James Caples, who was transported to the hospital with critical injuries, has died. Law enforcement is without a motive or a suspect, and you're urged to call Crime Stoppers with any information. And that number is 344-STOP.